What was the first movie ever made? Well, the first motion picture was The Horse in Motion by Edward Muybridge, an 11-frame clip shot on June 19, 1878, by taking shots with 12 different cameras, although the 12th picture was not used.